Hey everyone, welcome to this episode of Connect. We're doing a very cool demo today. I'm joined by Danielle. She's from our SimpleLink R&D team. I'm very excited about this demo. If you guys tuned in to the last episode, we released a talk with Danielle going over BAW technology. We just released a new device, the CC2652RB. It's the very first Crystal-less wireless MCU in the industry, and that's powered by this BAW technology. For a more in-depth look, watch Danielle's episode from last time. But before we get into this BAW demo, can you just kind of recap at a high level what is BAW and why customers should care about it?
Sure. BAW stands for Bulk Acoustic Wave Resonator. And this is a technology we've developed that allows us to eliminate the need for external crystals on our development boards. So what this means then is that the customers don't have to worry about sourcing the crystals. They don't have to worry about designing their boards, taking care to make sure that the parasitics are very low. And it just makes their lives a lot easier. And it also makes the designs quite small and simpler. And that's what we see here in this demo.
Okay, great. And so if you talk us through the demo, we have the BAW device on this little board here and then a phone, so it's using BLE. Can you tell us about what we're looking at here?
Sure. You can see here on the app that we are talking to the device that has CC2652RB on it. And we also have a temperature sensor, a humidity sensor, an accelerometer, and a light sensor, all on this very, very small board.
Wow. And there's a battery, I guess, on the back of it.
Yes, a battery on the back with energy harvesting devices, too.
And that's all on this small board here.
Yes.
Wow, that's cool. And just to give a reference, this is, I just have a regular Sharpie here. I'm just setting that next to the board so you can understand like how small of a scale we're talking here. That's very cool. And if you look closely, guys, no crystals on this board, right? That's the point of BAW technology. So let's dive in. Show me what the demo can
do. Sure. So first, let's look at the light sensor. Here you can see it's talking to the device and collecting the light information. If we cover it up, you can see that the light starts to disappear.
Okay.
It gets less, or on the other hand.
Yeah, and I brought my handy phone here to shine on it.
We can see that the light level has gone up.
Okay. Very cool.
Okay. And then we can go back and then also look at the accelerometer. And we have a accelerometer in three-dimensional here, so we're showing X, Y, and Z. So if we flip the device over, we will see that the data starts to come showing that it has been flipped over.
Okay.
Or likewise, if we rotate around, you can see it moving again.
Wow.
So all of these sensors on a very, very small board.
Yeah, it's really impressive how small this is, and I guess how simple the design is because you don't need to design or source external crystals.
Right, so the customers can just focus on the sensors and developing the applications they want.
Yeah, and can you talk us through with this type of technology, what kind of applications do you foresee in the future of this device?
I think it can really replace anything that customers are already using BLE for. They can now just do Bluetooth Low Energy easier than they did before.
Right.
It's, any application that they had before, it can support.
Simpler and smaller.
Simpler, smaller, yes.
Great. Well, that's very cool. It's so impressive, this demo, everything packed into such a small board. Thanks for coming on your second time in a row to talk about BAW and then show it to us in real life. Thank you guys for joining this episode of Connect. As I said, this is a very cool demo. The BAW device is one of a kind, first in the industry to allow you to do these crystal-less wireless MCU designs. Go to ti.com/SimpleLink to learn more about the device. You can get the data sheet and start diving in. As always, you can tweet at me at SensorToCloud for feedback or suggestions on the show. And thank you guys very much. Be sure to tune in next week.